Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Viking Conquest, and some of our traders are under attack. Nope. Over there. I think everybody's just gonna charge. Formation. Oh. Shield wall. There. Archers here. Formation. Shield wall. There. Two ranks. What? I'm your king. I don't care what you can and can't do. When I tell you to do something, you do it. Square? Well, what can you do? First, I can't do ranks. Oh! Huh. Who are you? Oh, spearman. Oh, okay, they formed, yeah, their thing. I get hit? Damn you, horse! Do not have a lot of skirmishers. What? Oh, they're charging because of one berserker on their team decided to murder somebody. Up. Let's move you here and follow me. I said go here. I got a berserker. A little bit late to the party, aren't you, buddy?
Hmm.
tell them to charge, because their infantry are so far away. Close to the infantry. Some of them are being swarmed. That's not good. Charge it! Don't know if I ordered them to charge in or not. Might be getting reinforcements. Smack. Ow! Oh, I saw him winding up. We're still gonna do this. Closer orders. Wait. Charging in. Ahead of themselves. Actually, oh, okay, good. At first, I thought those guys were charging in. Why are my spearmen selected to go all the way up here? Thank you. keeping my shield up because there's so many guys here. Oh, that's because they got into the... They got to the archers, I think. You're a prisoner. Ooh. Oh. Now I'm full. I'm gonna drop off. I wish I could order them to go to my castle or something. Still. Okay. So how are my books doing? And I got this one all red. Oh, it looks like the army's over there. You. Horse is okay. Oh, some butter. Cheese and a sausage. Anything that really beats what I'm wearing so far. I like this, these. I like the cloaks. I should see, Wait. Oh, I already have a cloaked one. This one has better leg armor. I gotta upgrade it just to see how strong I can actually get it. Was that just a cloak? It was. Okay. Garrison. Let's give them all the veterans at least, because I can't upgrade them anymore. I guess. guess I'll give you the priest. You too. Watchmen, horsemen, spearmen, Briton bodyguards. What do I have the most of? Landowners. Actually, I'll give him these Irish guys. I'll keep you. A whole bunch of Norse archers. Yeah, I'm gonna give them Norse. Makes sense to have them in a defense. In defense. Ah, a ton of those guys. Wow. No, I am. I'm gonna give them all these guys. Done. Play here. Nope. Whatever discourages all these guys from attacking this place, it's all what I care about. Camp. Followers camp. So I know I am not hurt. Nope. Nope. Wait. It's all happening too fast. There we go. Garrison troops have joined me in battle. Wow, this guy really hates me. Do nothing. Yeah. Oh, this is a great position. There. I really enjoy playing defensively. And actually, in Viking Conquest, actually, I think it's really important to play at a slow pace. Here, let's take them. There. I wish the skirmishers were a bit faster, so I can actually use them to skirmish. Okay. good. I'm gonna try this. Formation. No, you know what? Buddy. Stand ground. What are the archers doing? What are you doing? He told me to stand ground, so I'm just gonna take a couple steps forward, and now a couple of steps forward, and a couple of steps forward. Stop it! Even these guys are doing it. Themselves off. What are you guys doing? Looks like they're just forming up a new line. If you have to actually hit somebody, just lobbing it. I'm crumpled. Oh, I'm gonna need like glasses now. Oh man. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's be a bit more aggressive this time around. Man, right in the face. Where is he being positioned? You guys there? I want the infantry up front. Skirmishers. Get you guys together. box is over here. Infantry, I want you guys just to move up a bit more. Archers, I want. Just move a tiny bit back. Okay, you guys charge in. Let's see what you guys. There we go. Seems like all cavalry basically count as horse archers. Didn't seem to work well putting my infantry that far. Whoa! No, I don't want to go down again. I didn't know I had a berserker. Oh yes, that's right. In my defense, in the town, there's a berserker. Fight! You are my prisoner now. Can he be my war trophy? Man, that guy had such a good arm. Like, get my guy in the eye. And I still fought that same day. Turned 16. Okay. I'd like to have about 500. but it's a start. Slave trader. There we go. Sweet. All right, well, anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Maybe we'll take a look at what's going on here. Aw. See you guys.